Righto, good morning guys. We're out here in the Murray River this morning. Left the boat at home and just going back to basics, making a video a bit more relatable to you guys that don't have a boat. So yeah, just walking the bank, looking a few willows, starting off the morning with the old trusty codger in the green there. So hopefully get one off the top.
Oh yeah, go on. He just, no, he come up and slurped it, that was sick. Nah, he's tiny.
Alright guys, I think I've just hooked a silver perch off the top. It's the first for me. And, cause yeah, it's putting up a good fight, and I was like, look at that, still going, I was like, for a little cod, just putting up a bloody good fight. And yeah, the hit was weird. It didn't even buff it, it just kind of like went because it's small mouth. And there you go, silver perch on the codger. Righto, here he is. This big silver perch off the top on the codger. Yeah, that's definitely something different for me. That's a first. And he's not a little one either, he's a big one. So yeah, put up a good fight near the bank there. So, yeah, get him back in. Get him off in the shallows. Yeah. Righto, so just finished up at the first spot there. Got one silver perch off the top, which is a bit weird, but yeah, not too bad. So, just heading to the second spot now. Car's driving. Let's go.
Righto, so just got to the next spot. It's about 7:30 now, so changed over to a little Bassman spinner right there in the green. Put a bit of a custom bronze blade on it there. And yeah, should get some action. This lure seems to work pretty well, so yeah, let's get into it. So shallow. Oh, hit, good hit. Felt the weight of him though. I was just slow rolling that across the bottom. That hurt you.
Show you what I'm thinking.
Come back.
Alright, here we are, third and final spot. And just at this nice little beach here. Found some willows on Google Maps, so we just kind of come over to it because they look pretty big. So, yep, taking that one off. I'm gonna try this bad boy. Something a bit different, because that just wasn't hooking up, so this one's got a nice sting hook on it. Bassman. So hopefully it hooks up. But yeah, give it a crack. Duck through the hatch. It's probably not enough turns, but give it a little bit of a. Always keep the tag, don't litter.
The white man.
This is a classic example of steps that just are working.
This is a good spot. The white knight. Just having a little yarn.
Yep. Yes.
We're not even in the willows yet.
Yeah, or the white knight. On go for it.
Yeah. Bring him down here, okay. Man.
Alright, here's my first muzz of the morning. Just before we got into willows, just chucked a cast on the outside. Picked up this little fella. Yeah, not bad, just on that white Bassman there. We'll get him back. So, just finished up here at the Willows. Only ended up with one cod right at the start. For the Willows, it's been pretty bad actually. Like, usually we get a couple. But anyway, we just, just come out for a bit of fun, but didn't end up with much. So, yeah, I'll put in a few clips of some other days we went fishing to make the video a bit longer. So, like, went to Mulwala, I might put that in. Got a 69 centimetre on a big Bassman spinnerbait, so I might put that in. And a few other little clips if I've got them. So, yeah, hope you enjoyed the video and enjoy these clips.
Yep. Oh, it's good. That's really good. That's me PB. That's me PB. That's my PB.
Real nice, mate.
Actually, no, it's not. It's big, though. Drag off of the boat. Yes! Oh, that's me PB. That's a chunk, though.
So just tied on the green Bassman spinnerbait there and put a bigger copper Colorado blade on there because I didn't really like the willow. But we're just kind of flicking through these little logs here, just finished up some spinnerbaits on the surface. So just cast into those logs there. Pulled this one out. An absolute tank of a fish. It's 1 centimetre. It's a 69 centimetre. One off me 70 the other day. But it's not going to go PB. I thought it was because it's such a big fish, but it's a lot shorter than it looks. It's quite a big fish, so really solid. That's for sure.